A landmark birthday for one Wichita woman. Alfreda Hall turns 103 years old tomorrow. She grew up in Wichita, then moved to D.C. to send messages during World War II. She says she's glad she had so many experiences in her life.
Well, I guess all I can say is I learned a lot. I've had a long life, but I think it's was long enough for me to learn a lot.
Hall will celebrate her special day with friends and family at her assisted living center.